I've heard of a land of joy and peace and wonderful life, a beautiful place of mansions fair and skies so bright. Oh, I believe that when we meet, well done, he'll say, while trusting the soul-redeeming love, I'm going that way.
Stories have an end. For the living, it's death. For the dead, it's moving on, east or west. As for me, what say we start at the beginning, after I died for the first time?
adjusting to the software. I'm in a prison. I can calibrate only your basic protocols from in here. It'll have to suffice for now.
Hang around us and she's learning my lingo. Back then wasn't worried about me though. In the gym trying to work on my free throw. Damn. Spending money at the club like Sam's. Yes ma'am. She a little freak on cam. But she don't put this on the ground. Little boys trying this on the ground. Ayy, I can't switch on the fan. It's how I hit the switch on the fan. This where my head is. I feel resentment from every direction. Even some homies be wearing expressions. I be discouraged from sharing my blessings. We used to share a connection. Now it just feels like it's wearing and stretching. I'm getting real sick of taking advice from people that never could stare at reflections. Somewhere in there is a lesson.
Of it in the realm of Hades. Prince of the underworld, Zagreus, rises from a fitful slumber. He ventures toward the stately throne of his lord father, ill expecting what he is about to find.
We'll be right back. broke out on the floor. From your door on a workplace performer. From your door on a man where can't turn you on. Girl, make I see you when them upon ya. Can't stand for the long, no eat, no yam, no steam fish, no, no green banana. But down in Jamaica, we give it to your heart like a sauna. Well, woman, the way this time, way this time.
Must be the finest stretch of beach on the finest island the whole world over. For a little speck of land in the North Atlantic, it sure is a good un. Oh, the bench! Yeah, this is, well, it's my bench. The museum paid for it because I was the curator there. Yeah, and they did that to remember me because, I am dead.
Once upon a time, in a deep and ancient forest, crafty goblins faced the truth about the darkness in the big wooden house.
It had come for the wise princess, driving her mad and causing her to attack them.
When they started asking questions about the princess in the darkness, the goblins realized that no one else in the forest wanted to know the truth.
So they dug and searched and asked hurtful questions, learning more about the wise princess than they had ever hoped to.
But the search took its toll. The darkness was proving too much for Sister Goblin, and yet Brother Goblin kept diving deeper and deeper until Sister Goblin finally said, "Enough."
And that was how the goblins found themselves separated again, hurt and confused, with so many unanswered questions and too many open wounds.
Trespass on private property. Last I recall, you need a warrant for that.
I don't need a warrant for crooks like you, Frank. I'd prefer we settle this like in the good old days.
Talking. from Chile. Get it free like Billy. In the face like Billy. Be popping like a Billy.
Even in the sun, you know I keep it icy. You could take a lick, but it's too cold to bite me.
Fire, fire, close it. You're the one being chosen. Play the part like Moses. Keep it fresh like roses.
Oh, looks so good, yeah, looks so sweet. Hey. Looking good in my tip. Close with the kiss, so he call me ice cream. Catch me in the fridge right where the ice cream. Looks so good, yeah. Diamonds on my wrist, so he call me ice cream. You could double dip, cause I know you like me. Ice cream, chillin', chillin', ice cream, chillin'. Ice cream, chillin', chillin', ice cream, chillin'.
Barely. You okay, kid?
Nothing I can't handle, sir. I don't know where the others are, though. Should I look for them?
Negative. Head for the town. We'll regroup there.
Yes, sir. Oh, and...
The bug, nibbling away on the rotting carcass of a once-free Briton.
Yum, yum, yum.
Hello, bugs. This is the bug. I'm Andy. This is Alison. Today we're going to be pretending that everything is fine. Yeah, and back. Yeah, that was fun, wasn't it? That was as long as I could manage. A second and a half. A reality time now, however. And, well, finally today, we're going to road test the latest update to the CSAY app, the government app that has brought the great British tradition of snitching on people you don't like back to the very heart of public life, the school playground. I'm going to tell a new threat that's got a whole new lease of life these days, thanks to CSAY. And isn't Britain all the more fun because of it? No more grumbling about your neighbours playing their music too loud. Just simply report them to the state and have them, shall we say, involuntarily rehoused at Hotel Cass, the chain of hotels that was formerly known as the prison service. What was the slogan? Is it, if you see something, say something, or if you think you might at some point see something, say something, or if you haven't seen anything but don't like someone, say something anyway. Bye for now, bug fans. Keep feeding the kitten of resistance, and one day it will grow into a Tyrannosaurus Rex that will use the Cass family as toothpicks, metaphorically, of course.
The future, real bright, with the faith of Martin Luther. It feels right. Let's paint the future, real bright, with the faith of Martin Luther. It feels right. Go ahead, grab my hand, be patient, and you might live to tell. Every one of future generations.
Just a hero, a bullet for hire, working alone.
good news is you're safe. The bad news, you're the last of Echo 5. Now come on, we've got a big mission ahead and a lot of manpower left to find.
Control, come in. This is... Wait, is this channel receiving me?
Driver 14FC, this is Control. We read you. Is that you, Carmine?
No, my name is Rania.
You're the new kid.
I'm the new driver, yeah. Who is Carmine?
He was Driver 14FB.
What happened to him?
He retired last month.
Good for him.
Really. He was in the big Sector 6 crash last week. Lots of people got retired. Don't worry, you won't be flying through that section for hours yet.
What's up with you with your long face? It seems to me you're most displeased. Don't be unkind, it's out of place. So clap your hands and slap your knee. I see you want to get on board. I'll cure you of your sad disease. Stop being grumpy, oh my lord, and give me all your tickets.
Tickets, please.
Just one thing I'm looking for, T-I-C-K-E-N-T!
Teresa. After Alderaan, I can't ignore what the Empire's become.
Sir! Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Thank you. ば誰も望まない抵抗は負けは認めないぶっ飛べクソ祭り粋な祭りいただけ一番やってやれあっぱれな人生一から
connected like a pair of twins. For one to survive, the other must be sacrificed. We'll be right back.
open. Don't provoke when I'm side scrolling. Street sweeper, peacekeeper, two cellulars, three beepers. You dignified with a simple mind, and that cash got you all hypnotized. Laptop and no end designs, so they don't watch what they gentrify. Yeah,
be damn. This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth, she has little to fear here in the Gulf. The muscular marvel confidently moves through its watery world. The predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display.
You put your right hand out, give a firm handshake. Talk to me about that one big break. Spread the evolution, both far and wide. Keep your contributions by your side.
Show me something.
Could be a winner, boy, who quite well.
Show me something. Stop. Show me something.
You got your number down.
Show me something.
Say you're a winner, man.
You can sit it down.
Have those moments that just stick out in your mind? Those ones that just stay with you forever. When I was a kid, I was told, you are what you do. So choose wisely. And I tried to choose doctor. But that didn't take. I can still hear him. You know, this just isn't for you. But I knew what they meant. This just isn't you. We needed a fresh start, and I've dreamed of dog sledding since I was a kid.
Hush, lullaby. Hush, lullaby.
Welcome. I don't believe that we've met before, have we? Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
First off, I apologize. This isn't exactly protocol, but
then again, what is right now, huh? You know?
No, you don't. I'm sorry. You know nothing. This is all new to you. You're in a Protego safe house, not far from your home. And once again, I'm very sorry I brought you here. Under different circumstances, there'd be a more formal invite. If you were black helicopters, we might get a beer. You know what I mean? Okay. Yeah. Silent treatment. I get that. That makes sense. I deserve that. Let me be as frank as possible. You're here because we need your help. I work for Protego, all right? We're an independent spy network. Multiple agencies working together. We salute no flag. We discriminate against no applicant. Our only mission, our sole mission, is to protect the innocent. We're the good guys, okay? We're the good guys.
Hello, Twain. It's Rose, your neighbor. I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things. I apologize for that, but I'm getting a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine?
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
search for a cure for my affliction. Your letters kept me close to you. Suddenly they stopped coming. What happened, old pal? What did you find? Everything is familiar. As impossible as that may sound, is this the island I dreamed about?